My question is that we are supporting Shiksha and PNG and education.
Right.
Do you think we should educate the youth of our India about how to use social media? Because Twitter has become a communal breeding ground right now. Recently, Soha Ali Khan has been trolled for wearing a pink sari and not wishing Eid. And people have called her like, you are anti-Muslim and all that. What's your take on that?
Oh, I wasn't aware of that.
But now, if you can tell something.
Okay, what is my take? I think everybody has the freedom of speech. Everybody has the right to do or don't do whatever they like. You know, Soha ma'am is a respected actor and an artist in our industry and a respected citizen. That being said, I don't think she has done anything wrong personally by, you know, wearing something like that. So I honestly don't see anything wrong, but everybody has their own opinions to make.